So all day we've been talking about the weather. Let's give you a live look at Southeast Portland. Well, people are dealing with a power outage right now. This is 60th and Flavelle. PGE says about 1,500 customers are without power. A power pole caught fire there, and there's pieces of it on the ground right now. You can see some first responders in the background. That intersection is closed. Police diverting traffic. We don't know exactly what caused that fire.